Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Days Gone on the PS4. Another mission here. This one's called No One Saw It Coming. And I think they'll be coming to our base to attack us, so I better get back there, man. Just got some gas, just took out a Ripper camp. They've moved out our way now. Get back to the base ASAP, just in case. Where's my bike? Oh, there. Alright, we've got a weapon. Go up and see what happens. Wonder if Booze is dead. Oh no, he's still suffering from the infection. Yeah. Alright. Nap time.
They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Bowser, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there! Bowser,
yeah, he's got a blood infection. Come any closer. Look at his eyes.
Come on, come with your gun. Take on, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bowser, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
He's gone sepsis.
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
Yeah.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Fucking numbskull.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. But it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Yeah, now come on, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good.
Oh, we're going to the Lost Lake. Let me check the map. Oh, fuck yeah. Look, there's a whole new area. Oh, amazing. Amazing. The map's opened up.
Where are we going?
This is epic.
Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... They were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on.
Oh, nice.
I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but...
Oh, didn't used to do that.
Down this path while stopping, my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. And graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eyes.
Oh, wrong turn.
Stopped in the lodge, had a few beers, and just strolled into the infirmary. No, I was just sick of it.
No, I don't care, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake.
We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders
back. Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Nice.
Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the box, same as me.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really? We could get him before they...
Right, is that mission over, or what? What we gotta do? Let's look, check the map out. So it looks like it's a new mission. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that one. If not, go fuck yourself. See you on my next mission.